Hello guys, here I am, and this is the beginning of the most fabulous adventure of all time. This is a coming back after 10 years. Oh my God, look, I'm gonna show you the people, some of the people who will be part of this incredible trip. First of all, the most important of all, Michael. Hi Michael, say hi.
Hi JC, it's lovely to have you with us.
Anna.
Rico.
How happy are you to be a part of this group?
Well, I'm very much looking forward to meet everyone.
We're gonna meet some more people. Who are going with us from here?
Kenneth and Sandra and Ray.
Okay, they're meeting us at the airport.
Well, they're already there.
Okay.
And Avid, of course, is meeting us too.
Oh, I thought he was coming with us. No.
No, he's meeting us.
Okay.
You didn't tell us it's going to be a horror movie.
Okay, this is what I have to, you know, put up with. It's a fabulous group, but this one has such a sharp tongue.
Let me see.
We love him.
That's the way to shut me up.
I know. Oh, okay. We're here.
At the airport, not in Morocco, or at the airport.
Oh, yes. I forgot.
When somebody goes to the bathroom, we're going to have to be filmed. Was it number one or number two?
We're going to Morocco. I forgot to tell you that. We're going to buy champagne. We want champagne. We want champagne. We're going to drink champagne in Morocco.
There's the Nicolas Filon. Oh, this is the show.
Look at this.
I think you end up with the Moët.
Here's one for $35.90.
Yeah, but what's that? That one is $39.
Yeah. JC, after the first glass, asking.
I know. So who cares?
How do I look?
You look fabulous always.
She's my roomie.
We are roomies in Morocco.
Yeah.
Roomies in Marrakesh.
Why don't we take that?
Look at this bottle. Isn't this fabulous?
Beautiful. Oh my God.
Look at that.
That looks like
it's
a golden dildo. Well, that it does.
Look at us. And this is Ray. Ray is traveling with us, aren't you?
Yes.
We're gonna have a fabulous time. We're going to Marrakesh. Where are the boys? Look at the boys. Look here, I have chocolate for us.
Oh.
Isn't that fabulous? Just think it.
The only planet dies in Morocco, but we're in the section of Marrakesh.
Never been to Marrakesh, so we're going together, right?
Yeah. Hi, we just arrived in Marrakesh. Oh my goodness, this is so fabulous. We had a great flight, right Anna?
Yep. And
it was
this
really
is
nice.
Gonna be fabulous.
This is gonna be fabulous. Look at this.
And the captain of the jet.
He was so cute. Here we are. Here is everyone. And we arrived safe and sound. Hi, Martin. Martin is trying to pretend that he has not seen the camera.
Hi.
He cannot get away from me. I just met JC,
and she's a hot mama.
Come on, you just did not met me.
I've known her for 25 years, right?
I know. We're here.
We love her. We love Morocco.
Yes, we do. Okay, I have a very rowdy crowd here. It's going to be fun. 7 days we have to tease each other. Oh, and it's going to be fabulous. Right? I feel like I'm in a movie with the director. Oh my God. It's crazy. We have all our luggage in a little carriage. This is so cool.
Hi, I'm Marwan, by the way.
Hi.
Martin. Do we have to do this when we say hello?
No. Not every time.
Oh my God, you know what? I feel like I'm in a movie.
Yeah.
You're loving that, aren't you?
What?
We are all together.
Yeah.
Am I allowed to film here?
Yes.
I'm allowed to film here.
Just be careful with the motorcycles, huh?
Oh, yes, okay.
Thank you.
Of course. We will. Hello. Yes. What is your name?
Marwan.
Okay, Marwan. Nice to meet you. We're here at the hotel. Look at this, it's so beautiful. I'm gonna show you now a little bit of the hotel from here. Oh, look at us, look at that. There's a mirror right behind us. Yes, this is gonna be our dinner table. Is it for today?
Yeah,
tonight?
It's for tonight. Yeah.
Okay, we have dinner here. Look at that. It's so beautiful.
It's gonna be like a little cold tonight.
Your bags are—they're gonna take you too.
Yes. Thank you.
Very pretty.
And
this way?
Yes.
Yeah. Follow me.
Oh, I will follow you, Marwan. Marwan?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I remember your name. There is Winston. Hi, Winston.
Is that your room?
Looks like a private hotel. It's like we have a private hotel here. Oh!
Wow.
Oh my God, you have roses in your bed.
I know.
Oh my God, I have to film this. He's got roses in his bed.
And I love this woman.
Oh my God, who threw those roses?
I love it.
It's really cute.
Oh my God, everybody's saying that.
He's so cute.
Look at this great room.
Okay. Oh my God.
I love it.
Look at this. This is so beautiful.
Look at the rose petals.
Oh my God.
It's beautiful.
And who are you sharing with?
Alone.
Oh, I hate you. He's got all this beautiful room for himself. Okay. I'm sharing with Anna.
Yeah, we're here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at our place.
You have a suite.
Oh, come on. You're sleeping alone. You're sleeping alone.
But I'm alone.
Okay, we're going out. I love that. This is the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. I have to show you the bathroom later because it's a little bit dark here, so this GoPro thing doesn't work very well. Now we're going to see Dennis and Peter.
So do they come and
well, I am crashing this party. I am crashing this party.
How are you, my darling?
Oh my God! It's
well,
good to see
I'm
you.
The happy
oh my God! Thank you, honey. Oh my God! Look at these guys. What they're doing?
Yeah, isn't that cute?
Oh my God! It's fabulous. Yeah. I know they're cute and nice.
Yes.
This is beautiful.
How gorgeous! I haven't seen you in ages.
Oh my
the
God!
We have to do to get
Say
together.
Something to the camera because I decided that I'm going to record every single moment.
Shit! Oh, you're doing another one.
It's
like...
never enough. It's never enough. Hi, darling.
It's
Good. How are you?
I think we met many years ago.
Years ago, and here we are again. Look at this. It's beautiful. We have all this place for us. And here we will be like 7 days. I love that. Oh my God. This is so lovely. Oh. Isn't that gorgeous? We're having a fabulous time. And we didn't even start it yet.
Exactly.
Oh, it's so good to see you, honey.
So good to see you. Oh. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
We're doing great.
So good to see you. Oh, can you believe?
Yes.
10 years ago.
10 years
ago. It's been 10 years since we managed to come together again.
Yes.
This is wonderful. Oh, I miss it. We are here in 13.
Yeah,
we're 13 people. We are the only two girls, and we have this fabulous mirror only for us. Look at that. See? Ah. Oh. They're already carrying drinks to their rooms. The hotel is only for us. We're gonna leave the doors open because it's like being home. Okay, I had to change.
Hi.
I have to change to my iPhone because the GoPro is not good in low light.
We love her. We love me. We love us both.
You're so cute.
You're
Look at his room. He's got He's got petals on his bed.
I know. JC, this is a magical place for magical people.
Oh,
isn't it?
This is beautiful. I'm going to show you my room now. This is our room. Look at that. I'm sharing with Anna, and there she is. Gorgeous.
Aww. Hi.
Do you love your room?
I really, really loving.
Isn't that gorgeous? Look at that. It's beautiful. I am loving it. Look at the bathroom. It's fabulous. Gorgeous. I love it.
I love it so.
Yeah. It's really beautiful. Look at that. Look at that thing. It's so gorgeous. Now we are going to have dinner. Look at our table. That is so beautiful. Gorgeous. And to think that this is only for us. Anna, do you like it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
We love it. Hi, Winston. Hi, Michael. That's the birthday boy. It's a little bit dark, isn't it? We need some lights. Good morning. Oh, I'm so tired. I slept like a baby. Oh, and now we have to get up to have breakfast because we have, I think, a little tour around the city. So here we go. So I'm going to freshen up and we're going downstairs to have a fabulous breakfast, and then I will wake up and I'll talk to you guys later. See you soon. Bye. Good morning from Marrakesh. Good morning, everyone. Everybody's still sleeping. This is my outfit for today. We're going on a little tour around the city. So, yes, that one is my bedroom where I'm staying with Anna. There, I think, is Peter is staying there. Martin is staying there. Michael is staying in the master suite. And there, hi, Winston.
Good morning.
Good morning. Look, this is the butchiest guy in the party. Well, don't look. Dennis, don't fall in the swimming pool, please. Oh my God, you're looking so hot right now. I could date you.
This is our breakfast table. Nice thing is, I could sit here and just enjoy the view.
It's not a good scene to sell the shop.
All right.
Because you are in a chain, generation after generation. If you sell the shop, it means that you are not good.
Oh.
You spent your money for girls, for wine, for dance. And
you
then
know
you have.
Right, you know him.
We met before.
You see, maybe we should buy something like this.
That's what I.
Yeah, I really like this. One of these days we have to wear.
They're so
we
beautiful.
Have to wear that one of these.
Yeah, exactly, because they might. They're not so revealing, you know. I like this one. We're entering the Palace
please,
Bahia.
Please. It is very interesting. I'll do for you a marvelous visit. But please, in one condition, no blah blah till I finish my blah blah.
No competition.
Against snoring, there are small black grains that we smell. It's very good against snoring. You
what's
can
it,
maybe we should take a tree.
We call it. we call it Sanoj. Salouge.
What's your name? JC. My name is JC.
JC, lovely name.
Oh, and you are lovely.
Oh, thank you.
You're a lovely guide.
So please, now we are finished with the history. We will do some alfen. Need of huge quantities. Marble for palaces, monuments. Mm-hmm.
So, tell us, what
but
is
how,
your name?
Majid.
How much does an African
this is the sweetest
guy
ever. If you ever come to Marrakesh, you have to meet Majid
really?
Because
thank
he
you.
Is so sweet. He knows so much and he's giving us a fabulous tour. So thank
and
you,
he speaks
Majid.
Arabic, French, German, English, Italian, Spanish.
Telephone number.
Can you top that?
And
no, I don't
German.
Think so. See? He is amazing, so if you ever
thank
come
you
here,
very much.
You really
welcome.
Have to.
Can you put
him.
Me in YouTube?
Oh, yes.
Well, it
oh,
is
yes.
going
yes.
on YouTube.
Thank you.
It's going on my
very,
channel.
Very,
so.
Very, thank you very much.
Let's send some kisses, okay? Yeah. Kisses and hugs, too. Kathy, Andrew, Osvaldo, Fernando, Patrick,
mm-hmm.
and who else is missing? I think that's
yeah,
all,
that's
right?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
So we miss you guys. We wish you were here because we are having a ball. And this is just the second day.
Well, it's actually technically our first day.
Well, that's true because yesterday we arrived around six. No,
yeah,
no, six. Around 6 o'clock. So all we did was just like chat for a while, and then we had a wonderful dinner, and we chatted until we went for a walk in the square, which I wish I could have filmed, but it was very dark, but it was so amazing. It was so surreal. I felt like I was in a movie. But I will still do some films, you know, shoot some videos for you guys because it was amazing. And then we went back to the hotel and I think we went to bed around 12:30. I was extremely tired, but it was amazing. So today is actually our first official tour day and we're having this amazing and so sweet guide. He's like making jokes all around and he's showing, he knows so much and there's so much information.
And he's romantic as well.
He's romantic. I mean, it's so cute. Oh.
Michael.
On the other side, and it's basically, I think it's a destroyed palace. And look at this, this is so amazing. We're still having this great tour with so much information.
I could just sit here and stay the whole day forever. Come here, sit here with me. Okay.
Oh, selfie.
How fabulous is this?
How gorgeous. Hey, that's not bad.
Can we just sit here the whole day and enjoy the sun?
And look into your eyes.
Isn't he the most romantic guy?
Oh, yeah.
He is so sweet. Yeah. And,
the touch of your lips.
Oh, and he just gave me a kiss.
I know, like this.
Oh.
And he wants to be with you forever.
I know.
Live with me in Morocco in my tent.
I know, he's so sweet. It's
this is so gorgeous.
I know.
Your love. Mwah.
Oh.
He knows that I don't ever do this. Look.
Okay, I have no idea where we're going. What is this, babe? What is this? Is it the prison?
Is where you have a happy ending.
Oh my God.
It's only a prison if you say no.
This is really amazing. What are we seeing here?
It's like a swamp.
Michael.
Okay, here's one tip if you really like filming things. Make sure you bring extra batteries and especially extra memory, because I ran out of memory on my GoPro, so now I'm using my iPhone 6. I hope I don't run out of memory here because I left the other card in the hotel. So when I get back to the hotel, I will get my other card so I can continue filming with my GoPro, because it's so beautiful here that, I mean, I really need a wide angle to cover everything. And we're back in the hectic place again. It's amazing. Look at this. You know, I can't get enough of this because it's so crazy.
We discover Morocco across the spices, herbs and so on, then we go to the restaurant. With appetite, see you later.
Thank you, sweetie. Oh, they're all here.
Hi.
Hi.
Everybody's here. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Hi. Here we are.
Yes.
We're ready for the dinner. We're gonna have a dinner tonight here in the hotel, celebrating Michael's birthday. So now we're going up. This is Anna's outfit. Look at that. She looks fabulous. And this is my outfit. Ooh,
look at that.
So we're going upstairs now and have some drinks. And then we'll come down to have dinner. And this is our table. Look at that. So, wow. I'll see you guys in a minute.
Hi!
Look, everybody's here for Michael's dinner. Hello, everyone. Hi, Michael.
Good evening, JC.
Are you excited?
Yes, because I believe your battery is about to fade.
It's the second day, and Mark just told me one of the worst things ever. He asked me.
I didn't say that.
Stuff this camera up my ass.
I did not say that.
You just said that because I am filming everything. And he's going to repeat that on camera.
I'm going to. I said, this is what I said.
What did you just say to me?
I said, how do I look?
Yes, and then.
I said, JC, take this camera and stick it up your ass. But I said it. I said it in a loving and supportive way.
You know what? Somehow I believe.
Do I have a lot of double chins?
Yes.
Yes, you do.
I do. I need some surgery.
That's, yeah, that's.
You look beautiful. We're a lucky couple, aren't we?
Yeah. Don't change the subject. Okay. This is our dinner table, and we're gonna have the birthday dinner. And here is our lovely Michael. Hi, Michael. Michael, hi, darling.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Michael. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Michael.
Happy birthday.
Say something to Michael.
Happy birthday to you. What's his name? Who?
Happy birthday. I'm at the wrong table. Excuse me.
Happy birthday to you.
It made me feel more comfortable.
Forget it, honey.
Isn't that fabulous? Oh, my God. And this is our lovely Marwan.
Prepárate. Let me see you jump. Prepárate. Get ready. Get. Brinca. Ahí baila. Todo el mundo. Let me see you jump.
This is our, I think it's our third day in Marrakesh. Ooh, and it's a little bit cold. I just woke up, I think it's about 8 something, maybe, no, I think it's about 9 o'clock. And I just came up here to show you a little bit of the view. It's windy and it's kind of cold. But it's so lovely to be here. Oh, there is Anna. She's down there already. We're getting ready for breakfast. Today we're gonna have another tour, and we're gonna walk around the city. I'm gonna film for you. Oh, wait. Oh. This is another view of the place. This is so magical. I just love it here. Everything is so different, you know. It's funny that we are in a part of the city where there are no conventional shops. Everything's about markets and all those very narrow streets, and everything is so amazing. I feel like I'm in another world.
It's incredible. And people are actually very nice. They're very friendly. And the staff in the hotel, they're amazing. And we're having a fabulous time. So, I'm still sleepy. Look at my eyes. I feel horrible. Anyway, so I'll see you guys later. And I'm going to show you a little bit more of the city. So, good morning from Marrakesh. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye.
Hi, everybody. Say hi.
Hi. Listen, Jason.
Mark is feeling his egg.
Take the camera and stick it up your ass.
Say the
take the f***ing camera and stick it up your f***ing ass. And I mean that in a loving and supportive way.
How can you just not love him for that? See, this is what makes breakfast so amazing for this group.
No, that poor girl.
Juan is just like
he just had to agree.
Juan is just like so deadpan. No deadpan, you know that we got no deadpan. It's like no expression.
Thank you.
Here we are getting ready to go on a tour. Oh my goodness. I love this. Dennis, we have to do something. The mirror, mirror.
Imagine.
Okay.
Okay. You're all
mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest one of all? All?
Me, what? You bitch.
That's the mirror.
No. Get lost.
You get I'm lost. The pretty one I'm the prettiest
I'm,
one.
I'm the gorgeous one.
Okay, you win. You know why? Because we are late for the tour.
Oh,
where are we getting here? Anyway, we're getting here.
It's called Maze.
It's amazing, isn't
and
it?
And I forgot the name of the street, but yes.
The guide said that this is where the ladies like to come because they spend their money. And how can you not spend money here? Because it's so, there are so many things for you to buy here. Yeah. It's so beautiful, right, Michael?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah. Fantastic.
This is, you know what, this reminds me a little bit of, remember the when we were in Istanbul?
In the Grand Bazaar, yeah.
Yes, but it's, reminds me a little bigger. Bit. Yeah, exactly. It's so much bigger. Majid, did you say that only women work here? Or
yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Only, see, you see.
Usually only women.
This corner is reserved to the women. Look at here to the right.
But it's like they work here or they also own this?
They
stands?
Also own. Yeah,
okay.
They own.
So this is their own business.
Here they work themselves.
Yes.
They work in their own shops.
Okay.
But somewhere else they have also their shops where work men.
Okay.
But here, especially for the women.
Yes.
There is a market that we call Miluda Market. She was a woman,
yes.
And she gave it for free to the community.
Okay, now we are in the Quranic school. Look at this, it's so beautiful.
Hello.
beautiful is this? Take a look. This is the blacksmith area. Look at this.
Let me show you something, and you can buy the whole shop later.
Okay. Then I was worried. For a minute there, I was worried.
Today, afternoon.
Yes.
Today is...
Thank you, sir.
Today, what is today?
Sunday.
Sunday. Just afternoon, because they work in the morning.
Mm. Yes.
Then 12, then they go. They have holiday in the afternoon. They work here.
One, two.
We're just trying some scarves.
Yeah.
Don't we look fabulous? We do.
Look, it's another one with Kip smile.
Yes, without, ah. Without.
That's climatizing. Yeah.
This is really beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
One more. Together.
Bye. See, I told you they're very friendly. Do you see this, Anna? It's the same place we were in the evening.
Yeah.
But this is crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see you guys later.
We're going home with that.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Wow, this is amazing. We just had the end of our tour today, and now we're going back to the hotel.
Yep.
And we are now in the main square. Oh, this is amazing. Are you loving it?
Yeah, I'm yes. loving every
Are you loving
it's
it?
It's great. And the weather's so kind.
Yeah.
I know, it's fabulous. Everything. Only you, Michael, could organize something like that. It's true. We're loving it. Pretty. Look at that. Shaving in Marrakesh.
Shaving in Marrakesh. Barber Marrakesh.
If there's one person that hates me on this trip, is this one.
I don't hate JC. I love JC. She's a hot mama. What I hate is this fucking video machine. As I said before, she should take the video machine and stick it up her fucking ass.
Sorry I had to bleep that, but you know what? This is not acceptable. It's supposed to be a family video.
Oh yeah, right. What family?
I love you, you know?
What's not to love? Of course you love me.
Are you tired? Avert?
Hmm.
Tired?
No, I'm actually getting alive again.
Ray? Tired?
No, I've picked up.
Why are you laughing, Martin?
Because you're like maybe. I don't know, it's like you're Albert Hitchcock. It's like you're a director. You know? I mean, you just...
I take that as a compliment. Guys, we are in the Atlas Mountain, and look how fabulous
You're in Morocco.
I know. Look at that. This is gorgeous. Guys, look at this. This is just amazing.
Yeah.
This is so beautiful. We're on our way to the desert, and this is one village in the mountains.
We're in a typical Berber village.
Dennis is saying that we are visiting a typical Berber village. It's this very tiny village in the mountains. This is amazing. I feel like I'm in a completely different world.
You're in a different part of the world. You're
yes, aren't we?
We've just landed from outer space, and we're on Mars. We are the first inhabitants of Mars.
Aren't we amazing?
We are amazing.
We are amazing. And I am loving every single minute of this. Hey guys, we just stopped a little bit here. We came to learn everything about argan oil, which is very interesting. But I wanted to show you a little bit of the surroundings. We are surrounded by mountains, and this is so beautiful. I mean, a lot of people think that I'm amazed very easily, but I don't know. I just find it so nice, you know. I feel like I'm completely lost in the midst of, I don't know. I'm just lost here, and I am loving every single minute. We still have a long way to go, I think, because we left around 8 o'clock in the morning, the hotel, and we've been driving for quite some time now. And we still have some time to go before we arrive on our destination. And we're going to spend the night over where we are. Where we're going to, obviously. And we'll get back tomorrow. So we still have the camel ride, which I am looking so forward to. So, yeah, this was just an update of my trip. And I'll speak to you guys soon. Keep enjoying the view. So we're here in Ouarzazate. We are stopping now to have lunch. And after that, I think we're still gonna ride about another 2 hours to get to the desert. And then we can ride the camels, which is the highlight of our trip. So this is Ouarzazate, something like that. But I'm really looking forward. And there is the group. Everybody say hi. We just stopped a little at the dry valley. Look at this place. It's so big. It's so huge. And we are just a few hours from our destination. So we just stopped here to take some pictures and show you the view. So enjoy. Okay, we stopped again, but I would like to correct something because the last time we stopped, I said that we were in the dry valley. We weren't. Actually, this is a dry valley and it's completely different. The other one was the mountains. What was the name again? I forgot. It's a difficult name, but it has to do with mountains. So this is actually the dry valley. Beautiful. Our last stop before we get to our destination, which is about 10 minutes from here. We've been traveling since 8 o'clock in the morning, and it's now, I think, almost 6:30. So that means we've been traveling the whole day. It's been amazing. This is our guide.
Yeah.
So, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. And you?
I'm tired. But I'm enjoying it. It's really lovely. And here we are. We arrived at the camel camp. We're going to get the camels now. Look at that. Everybody's getting dressed. Oh my goodness.
Camel time.
It's camel time. Oh, look at the camels there. Now we're supposed to ride about, I think, an hour. I think we're going to ride about an hour with a camel. So I am so excited. We got, all of us got one bottle of water so we can bring with us. I hope I don't have to drink that much because otherwise, you know what? 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 I don't understand you. What did it say?
Money.
Oh, okay. No, sorry. Okay. You have all this kids coming to you and asking for money. It's a little bit frustrating. Oh my God, look at that. He's getting his turban.
Take the hat off.
You don't need that. You don't need that.
Well, I've got the sun in my face.
It's going to blow off. We're going that way, away from the sun.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, he said we're going away. We're going away.
Anna? Where's Anna?
Yeah.
Oh, you're there.
What?
Hi, Anna.
Hi.
Did you see the camels?
I've seen them and they're so cute.
I know.
No. They're so
cute. Oh, we cannot say cute anymore. We're not allowed to say cute anymore. Because everything I see, I say it's cute. And Danny said he's going to kill me if he hears me saying cute.
It's not cute. There's nothing here that's cute. No. That's exactly. They're not cute.
Oh, come on.
How are you going to describe them?
How do you describe the camels? They're so cute.
No, they're not.
We don't want to scare the camel. Are you excited for your ride?
I am very excited. I'm also a little bit scared, to be honest.
But I don't know if I'm scared.
But I'm
just
sure
curious. I think we'll be fine.
Show the camels.
So, here are the camels. Look at the camels.
The camels are going, are you joking?
This is really fun. I hope it's going to be fun.
Wait till you fall off it. The fun is out.
Don't say that. You're very excited, aren't you? You're not going to ride with us.
5%.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh my God. Aren't you a cutie? How does it feel sitting in the camel?
It feels very authentic.
You look like you've been humped. Another guest coming.
It hurts. Oh my God. Oh, me? Where can I put this? The water?
Oh my God, this is high.
The water is here, it's no problem.
Okay. And. Okay.
Hello, my friend, be nice to me.
So?
Yeah, hold on, please.
Oh my God.
Oh my here. God. Yeah, hold on.
Yes. Oh my God.
Wow, my palms are sweating right now. I want you to know.
Oh my goodness, I'm on top of a camel. Anna! Hi, Anna! Oh my goodness, okay, guys, this is really. Okay, it's not scary, it's just like. Oh, wait.
Can you touch them?
You know what, it's like. It's kind of weird. Okay, there we go. And I have to put this. Okay. Anna, say hello.
Hi. We're riding.
Hi, Avert.
Hey, hi.
How's it going there?
I'm feeling pretty comfortable.
I know.
I have no problem with it. As long as he's nice.
Well, I mean, he's not walking yet.
Look at everybody. My bottles.
Lots of luck.
I know. Hi, Ray. How's it going there? Are you comfy?
This is the first for me.
Well, it's one way to get up to Morocco.
Oh, what are you saying about that?
First ride in. What did you say in German again?
Ow! Ow! Okay, for you guys there, if you've never ridden a camel, it's not very comfortable. This is really funny. Winston, here. Ow! Okay, this is really not very comfortable. Stop it! Avert, why are you singing?
Because I'm enjoying myself.
I know. You know what? You have to relax.
I'm giving good fights to my camel.
I know. Yay. How's everybody there?
Well, until this trip, I had my cherry.
Oh, my goodness. Are you okay there?
I'm just fine. Just holding on there, you know.
Oh, my goodness. Guys, this is the most exotic thing I've ever done. It's actually fun. Okay, so no talking. Now just enjoy the view. Winston.
Hello.
Me too. I'm loving it.
Just the initial reaction.
I know. Although there's a very hard thing under my butt. And it's kind of comfortable. We arrived. Guys, this is the tent. Look at that. Two double beds. This is really amazing. I am loving it. It's the tent that Anna and I are sharing, and we are in the desert. Can you believe that? I am loving this. This is so cool. I am so excited. As you can see, this tent is amazing. So Anna and I are going to sleep here. Okay, here. Look, Anna, do you like your tent? Isn't that fabulous?
I am loving it so much. This is what you call glamping. It's glamorous camping.
I already showed them. It's amazing. So now we're going out and we're going to have some fun. And I'll speak to you later. Bye.
Go get my sunglasses.
Yeah.
Hi everyone, this is our tent in the middle of the desert. Look at that, this is fabulous. Everybody's having a good time.
No, I'm kidnapped.
Oh, come on. Is everybody having a good time?
No, I miss my mother.
That's good. Very good. I think it's 12:45 and we are in the desert. These are the equipments that we use to... oh my God, hello there. How are you? Okay, oh my God. It's a there's a little dog here with us. This is so amazing. Oh my God. Okay, you don't do that. What about the dog?
Well, we were here last time, about 4 years ago. And after the overnight, when we were going back to Marrakesh, that dog followed us, going back to where the car is. And it's just the sweetest dog ever. He doesn't bite.
And he did. Just, he just disappeared.
Yes. I just feel that the dog, it's kind of a...
It's like a wanderer.
A guardian.
Okay. He's not here. Look at that. He's nowhere to be seen. And he just disappeared.
Yeah, I think it's a lovely dog, so...
Maybe we should go back. Good morning, guys. Oh, it's like almost 7 o'clock in the morning. And we are going to see the sunset. No, sorry, the sunrise. I'm still sleeping. Look at this. Where do we have to go? Okay, I think we have to go up there. You see? To see the sunrise. And look at that. There are the little camels. They're waiting for us to go back today. This is our little camp, as you can see. This is such an adventure. I am loving every single moment of it. Oh, I got here my phone, just in case I wanna shoot some pictures. I think this is one of the most incredible things I've ever done. I don't travel that much. And when I do, I just go to, you know, simple places, but nothing as exotic as this. It is breathtaking. It may be very simple for some, but for me, it's very special. And I would like to thank Michael for, oh my God, for giving me this opportunity, because this is simply fantastic. Happy birthday, Michael, and thank you, because I am so happy right now. I love you. Okay, let's go up and see the sunrise. Guys, Jesus. I've made it. Look at that. That's where our camp is. That was really exhausting. I'm not 18 anymore, you know. Okay, I'm gonna set up my camera now so you can watch the sunrise with me. Here we go. This is the end of our camel tour. We're just packing up and we're gonna get on our camels again and ride for another maybe hour, another hour. And this will be it. This was an amazing thing. Let me just show you a little bit more of the camp, because now it's sunny and you can actually see it better. So this is the camp. Look at that. This is really cool. So I'm gonna miss this. and I will never forget it. There they are, waiting for us. That's our ride. And there is our camp. And there are the nomads. Oh. Hi, Anna.
Hi. Were you able to see the walking towards here?
Hi, little camels. Good morning, everyone. Don't you look nice today? I want them to be nice to me. Hey, guys, we just stopped here for a while. Okay, go.
I wanted to say something to JC. I said in the car yesterday, and she was surprised. I said that one of the things, I'm wearing my glasses so I don't get emotional, but one of the things I really like about JC is that she's so intelligent. That's one thing I wanted to say. But the real thing I wanted to say was I wanted to apologize because I think I've been making too much fun of the videos. Saying that they're bothersome, but actually I love them. But sometimes I go too far, and I think I didn't want to hurt my friend's feelings. So I want on film to say I'm sorry if I went too far by teasing you. Just accepted my apology.
I do accept your apology.
And it was all meant in good fun, but at some point
I know my videos can be a little bit intrusive. Because we're on a vacation.
But it's such a good thing to have that.
I just need to have them, right. You know, because I really want to go look back and remember. And wasn't that fabulous?
And I have to say that's why I'm saying this. I think I might have, you know, been teasing you too much. So I wanted you to know I'm teasing. I love these videos. And also I wanted to make sure we got this on film because I really do look great.
Okay, now I have to admit it. Oh, that was sweet.
Okay, so to JC and her beautiful videos.
Oh, I love you.
By the way, I mean this.
Okay, we stopped here before lunch. We're in Kasbah. And apparently that is where they filmed some scenes of the movie Gladiator. I think it's the slave market scene. But we are going there later. First, we're just taking a panoramic view. After that, we're going to have lunch. And then we are going there to visit the set. And I am very, very excited. So we just finished lunch, which was delicious, right?
Delicious.
It was delicious. In this restaurant. And now we are going to take the car and we have to drive up a little bit. And then we can actually climb that mountain, right?
You are.
Yeah, that's basically what we're gonna do. So, yes, enjoy the view.
So tell them that I'm going to show you.
So now we're going to the Kasbah, right?
Yeah, we are going to Ait Ben Haddou Kasbah. It's very famous Kasbah in the south of Morocco. And it's founded in in 17th century. So there you will like it. And there they make many movies. And the famous one is
Gladiator
and Alexander and the Kingdom of Heaven.
I am so excited.
You are welcome, GC, and your friends again.
This is Khaled. He is the best guide ever. He is so sweet, and I am going to miss him when we go home.
Well, me too. Right? I will miss him so much.
He's really sweet. Bye. Crossing the bridge. Wow, this is amazing. I just love this. Look at that. This is so beautiful. Martin.
Hi, my name is Martin. I am bulky. Bulky in Berber means pretty or sexy or handsome. And I am very, very bulky. And I wanted to tell that to the
world. He's very, very full of it. That's what it is.
We are both very folky.
We are very folky. Yes. We are not Berbers. And we are Bourbons.
We are folky Bourbons.
Yes.
And we are very modest people.
We don't tell you how great we are.
No.
We just let other people say how great we are.
Exactly. We don't tell you how beautiful we are, how amazing we are, how incredibly
amazing. Simply amazing.
People just say that. We just accept it.
And JC looks like Norma Desmond or Gloria Swanson or some famous movie star with her scarf and sunglasses.
Oh my god.
And we're about to walk up the Kasbah.
Okay. This
is very high walk. Are we sure we want to do this?
I'm thinking twice.
I know. Why do we want to do this? Why don't we just say we did it and go back?
Okay, here is the group, and they are getting ready to climb this fabulous mountain.
You know, I had an idea. We could just not climb it. We could say that there's a new tram that takes you up. And that we got back very soon. We could lie, basically. What do you think?
Here we have a little market just at the beginning of the mountain. But once you start climbing, it's a mountain. Isn't it a mountain?
Yeah, it's the Kasbah.
It's the Kasbah Mountain. So right at the foot of the mountain, we have this sort of market with very beautiful things. And then you start climbing. Okay, guys, look at this view. It's incredible. And incredibly enough, we've made it!
We've made it!
Yes, we've made it. It's there, look at that. Martin, you've made it. No. It actually looks higher than it is. It's not as bad. Wow. But the view is something else. And here we are. Whoa. I miss my balance here. Wow.
Oh, it's not like this.
Huh?
This
is
beautiful. Let's go down.
Oh my god.
Can you believe how selfish he is?
It's breathtaking.
He's so selfish. Hi, I made it.
Yeah, we all did.
Yeah, it's all about me.
Okay, you see this? Gladiator. That's where we're going. We're going down there and check one of the places where some of the film scenes were shot. I'm very excited.
Oh, are they by the swimming pool?
Yeah. Holly, where are
which
they?
Which swimming
are
pool?
Swimming pool? There. No, where are the other people? Where are Michael? Where are we going? Where are the other people?
Wow.
Maybe. I think so.
This is really incredible. I feel like I'm in the movie. And we're going down. Keep going?
Yeah, keep going.
Wow. This is so cool. I am so excited right now. Okay. What is this? Sar'id bin Hadu. And here we are. Wow. This is really cool. This is really cool. We're here. Where was it?
Here.
Guys, this is where they filmed the slave market from the film Gladiator. Isn't that exciting? Oh my god, we made it! I love it. All thanks to Kylie.
Martin, can you take a picture?
All thanks to Kylie. Look at that. This is so nice. Oh, this is beautiful. I love it. Marrakesh, the crazy and noisy and busy city, from our lovely camel ride in the desert. We are so tired, and now we are just going back to the hotel because we're tired, we need a shower, and we need to eat. So I'll speak to you guys later. Bye. Morning, everyone. Today is our official last day in Marrakesh / Morocco because we didn't stay in Marrakesh only. But today we're going to have a cooking lessons, right? Mm-hmm. Cooking lessons. After the cooking lessons, we're going to the Yves Saint Laurent
Garden.
Yves Saint Laurent Garden. And I think that would be the last day, and tomorrow we'll be going back home very early in the morning. So I'll try to show you guys the last things that we're gonna do today, and I hope you enjoy it. So see you later.
Bye.
It's really weird. We are going to the cooking lessons, and the taxis, they only can take like up to 3 people plus driver, even though if it's like 5 people in, they don't take 5. So we had to split into 4 taxis. Does he know where we're going?
Well, I said if he knew the address, he said yes.
Oh, you have the address. Okay, that's really an adventure.
No, but someone else gave it to him before, because I don't have the address, but I asked
if he got
the address from someone else. He said, yes, and I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, so you're following the other ones, so
good.
Okay, I was a bit worried then. The wrong taxi.
I know.
Go to the other part of town.
Okay, we're not
lost. Having to pay 1,000 euros.
I know. We're not lost.
We're not lost.
Okay, we're on our way to our cooking lesson. So we got here, and now there is the group. We're ready for our cooking lessons. Here we go.
Oh, it's like a little cafe.
I know, yeah. So we're all getting this orange apron. Look at that.
Hi!
Hi!
Okay, here you go.
Oh, and these are some of the things that we are going to cook today. Wow.
We'll need saffron. Saffron is everywhere.
You go, Anna.
The Indian legs were
This is a cat.
I am cutting I'm busy preparing the Moroccan meal for the group, as I have done every night this week.
Is there any hairs in the vegetables you should? Someone hasn't covered up their arms.
And we have the beef and
chicken?
Chicken tea as we swoop around to the vegetable curry. She's cooking a sex tagine. The sex tagine.
Start again. Chop.
We finished cooking and now we finished eating what we cooked. Look at that. That's a huge group. And here is Sander.
Hello.
Degustating the fish. There is Anna, Hater, Dennis, and the rest of the crew. And we had also a couple of very nice people that joined the group, and they're also enjoying the food. So, yeah, that was quite an adventure.
Okay.
So now that we finished lunch that we cooked ourselves, we're walking, we're taking like a 15-20 minutes walk to the Yves Saint Laurent Park, which is also a museum. And I think that's basically our last activity on our last day. And tomorrow we'll be leaving very early in the morning. Anyway, I think I'll still film a couple of things tonight while we're having dinner, and that's it. See you later. They're making fun of me because when we were riding the camel, and let me tell you that it's not really a very comfortable ride. There were moments that it was hurting so much that I had to scream, ow, 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 ow. Now, so they're making fun of me, so don't mind them. They're just jealous. Aren't you?
Yes, because we don't have a sore ass.
Oh, that was so bad. So how do you feel, Dennis, walking in Marrakesh?
Wonderful. The heat is baking.
It's not that
very
hot, actually. It's not that hot.
I should take the jacket off.
Yes. It's actually mild. Wow, it's so nice. We're going into the museum. Okay, we're outside now. We're not allowed to film inside the museum, but I think here I can show you the things. This garden is so magical. Look at this. Beautiful. like it, Anna?
I totally love the museum.
It's beautiful. Yeah. It looks like a little magical garden, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's gorgeous. And now we're going back to the hotel. What time? Do you know what time it is?
No.
No? But it's late.
Nearly like...
Yeah. So we're going back...
2 o'clock in the afternoon, I guess.
Okay. So we're going back to the hotel. And I don't know.
We'll just chill out.
Chill out.
Or maybe
until dinner time.
We could go shopping a little. Yeah.
Look, we're getting off at the market, right?
Yeah.
The square, big square.
Plus
maybe
it's
we
not
can
really
walk
that
on our
far.
Way to the hotel. Do you have the keys? No. Okay.
Maybe we, can.
We never carry the keys. Anyway, that was it. I'll speak to you guys later.
So here we are on our last dinner of our trip.
We're having... Okay, see that? It's Martin. He cannot see me talking to my phone or my GoPro. He just goes wild. Anyway, I'm gonna do it. You know, because there's an apology video that I recorded from him. And
I'm
gonna see it.
A Nomads okay,
anyway,
burger from lamb.
Look at the view.
Nice? I've never had
we're sitting on a terrace of this restaurant called the Nomad, which seems to be very popular. And there's a very peculiar view. Look at that. That is the second-hand market, which is basically run by women. And I think we visited that before. It's actually here next to the restaurant, so it's part of the view. And look at the sunset. It's gorgeous.
Yes, is this an
Italy? Yes.
The one.
But in Messina there are.
Yes.
It's getting a little bit chilly here. So they gave me this thing that is really beautiful and it's called a silham. See? I look fabulous on it. It's beautiful.
Hello, our last night in Marrakesh.
Yes!
That's our last night. We just had a fabulous dinner at the Nomad restaurant, which is the name of our group, Nomads. And now we are in the big square just to say goodbye. The rest of the group went back to the hotel because tomorrow we have to get up very early. But we are here.
We are here partying!
Okay guys, so this was the most fabulous adventure that we had. And until the next one, bye! So here we are. What time is it?
It's 8:50.
8 something in the morning. And we're carrying our tired asses to the taxi because we're going to the airport. And look at this. It's so quiet. The market's still not open. But yes, that was the end of our adventure. That's our plane. Yeah, the Nomads go back home, happy for the fabulous trip, but sad because it's all over. And that is our play.
Yes, that is.
I know. Aren't you sad?
Yes.
I am. Anna. Okay, bye Marrakesh. Thank you for having me. It was fabulous.
What? I'm going to get a new one.
Dear Michael, it's been great being back in Marrakesh. We've been here before, as you know. Thank you very much for this lovely, wonderful weekend. Big kiss, love you. Happy birthday.
That's it, Michael. I can't add much more. It's been wonderful. Big kiss.
Love you. Bye-bye.
So, Michael, I guess you're not playing today, so I'm not sure whether I should be talking to you or sitting next to you. But all in all, it's been a very great week. I've had fabulous experiences with fabulous people. And Morocco exceeded my expectations. Thank you very much.
What a wonderful experience this has been. I wouldn't have missed it for the world. And I can't wait till the next birthday. It's been a fantastic week. Thank you so much.
Happy birthday, Michael. And thank you. Because I am so happy right now. I love you.
Michael, good morning. As you can see, I couldn't shower this morning and my hair looks terrible. And I caused it some problem with my water in the bathroom, and now the whole hotel is without water, even the kitchen. Anyway, it's a nice way to say goodbye to this country. I want to thank you for the very nice trip we all had, and we've seen a lot, and it was incredible and memorable, like the pirate trip to Turkey. Thank you so much.
Michael, this is the last morning of this incredible adventure. We don't have water in the Riyadh, so there's always something exciting, but I wanted to say thank you for your generosity, for 35 years of generosity, really, of our friendship. And for including me in this wonderful Nomad group. And you're very special to me, as I know you are to all of your friends. So lots of love.
Hi, Michael. Merci beaucoup for all the experiences that we have basically shared here in Marrakesh. It was really life-changing experiences. And also I want to say thank you for letting me be part of this group. It was really lovely spending time with all of you guys.
Yes. Good morning, Michael. Vincent. Thank you very much for a wonderful week. I enjoyed it. It really gave me a lot of strength and new energy. And thank you for the swim this morning. And I had a wonderful time. Cheers.
Dear Michael, just to say how wonderful Michael and Winston have been, wonderful this experience has been, absolutely magical.
Absolutely wonderful, so thank you very much, Michael and Winston, and, well,
thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy your birthday celebration, and, well, I hope we do it again many times in the next few years. Bye-bye.